What does it mean to be the first female self-made billionaire in American history?
If there was ever the original influencer, it's Martha.
The hardest thing is to retain cultural relevance as an older woman, and she's done it.
I was considered crazy, but it worked. She was preposterously perfect.
Perfect, perfect little pattern.
Perfect. 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 Perfect.
Things look fabulous, but are they?
Young women, listen to my advice. If you're married and your husband starts to cheat on you, he's a piece of shit. Get out of that marriage.
Didn't you have an affair early on?
Yeah, but I don't think Andy ever knew about that.
I'm strict and I'm demanding and I'm all those good things that make a successful person.
In the business world, that's a great trait for a man. But for a woman, you know, she was a bitch.
All of that did inspire me tremendously. I was on the top of the world.
And then the worst thing that could possibly happen happened.
Martha Stewart was indicted on criminal charges.
This is a targeted prosecution. It's what we're calling a bitch hunt.
I was a trophy for these idiots. I was dragged into solitary, no food or water. Those prosecutors should have been put in a Cuisinart and turned on high. I had to climb out of a hole.
I am free. No ankle bracelet.
You expected her to do something soft, but she went the other way.
Smoking on Kush in a hot car.
What is more important, a marriage or a career?
You tell me.
I don't know. Go, yeah. The cookie cutter house and the cookie cutter life was not for me.
I like the way you're spinning that sugar around them balls, Martha. That's nice.
I have two mottos, learn something new every day, and when you're through changing, you're through. I could have just been a miserable has-been housewife, but I didn't let that happen to myself. And I'm so happy I didn't.